Hello. I am Charlie, Panda, and I will demonstrate how you're playing Chill Out VR wrong. Let us begin. Mirror Dwelling. Mirror Dwelling is the act, standing in front of the mirror and staring at yourself for a few hours. That's literally it. This is something disturbingly common. However, props makes mirror dwelling actually fun. Searching for avatars. There's nothing wrong with this, this is perfectly alright. The table you see is a prop that allows Panda to pick an avatar and change into it without ever leaving the world. It's really cool and neat idea that will have many uses. Hopefully we will see more of this down the road. Lastly, search feature, use it. It's pretty useful, and since props are public it will be something you'll use often. Avatar attachments, this would be all the extra fancy stuff someone would put on an avatar, as you can see currently on screen. However, we all know how that alone make an avatar easily unoptimized and cause unnecessary lag. With the use of props, you can style your avatar however you want without tanking other users' performance. I will let Panda demonstrate. And once you're done, you can delete them all. In other words, stop making little add-ons to avatars and make them into props. You will save everyone's performance, you 100 megabytes.
That should pick you up perfectly. Hey. Ooh, do I still purr? Yay.
World exploration, this is self-explanatory. Music. With props you now have no excuse to play music through a mic. Anyone that does will get blocked by Panda and I. Anyways, that concludes this video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe and hit the bell to be notified when we release a new videos. Less than 3. Yeah, 7th grade shit. I was smoking OG Kush and lemon haze and shit. Bad as fuck.